The XL Arena hosted the final in the women's lightweight under 60 kilogram division. Katie Taylor from Ireland in red fought Sofya Ochigava from Russia in blue. Taylor had massive support from the crowds from the early stages. The arena has already proved to be one of the noisiest at London 2012. Blistering punches from both sides in the first round, and the two boxers were level. The Irish fighter is the world champion, but the Russian had a narrow advantage by round two. Both boxers knew time was running out, points were precious. Then came the final round. The Russian was determined, but her punches gave Taylor the chance to counterattack. As the announcement came, the winner was on her knees. There were tears in the red corner, cheers around the arena. Katie Taylor, Olympic champion after being four-time world champion. Bronze medal to Mavzuna Choryeva from Tajikistan and Adriana Araújo from Brazil. Silver medal to Sofya Ochigava from the Russian Federation and gold medal to Katie Taylor from Ireland.
It's unbelievable. This is a dream come true for me, and I've dreamed of this moment ever since the start of boxing, and now it's here. I'm an Olympic champion, so thank God for such a great victory.
Can you describe your emotions as you were announced as the winner and the referee raised your arm?
It was so close, really. I didn't know what way the decision went, you know, in the end. It was so tight. It was always going to be like that kind of fight. But it was just relief, really, and just it was an incredible moment, the best day of my life.
And after all the work you've put into your sport, can you sum up what this means to you?
I can't. This is just, no words can describe really how I'm feeling right now. You know, Olympic champion as well as a European and world champion. This is unbelievable.
You know, I was sure and I was working only for gold. And I was working all time to win this fight today. And I'm sure that I did it like I did it 2 months before at world championship. But it's difficult to win when everything is against you. I think they narrow, like always, like parents of everyone. And I think for Katie it's more difficult because her father is in the corner.